On 6th of September 1997, at the Kurdish festival in Germany, Nelson Mandela sent a message to the Kurdish people in which he said, "I am a part of the Kurdish struggle. I am one of you."
We know what it means to be oppressed in our country. We know what it means to be insulted in our country. We know the pain of a mother whose children disappear. We know what it means for a child not to be taught in the language of his or her mother. We know what it means to have one's nationality and culture insulted. This is what the government of Turkey is doing to the Kurds. It is for this reason that I am not your visitor. I am not your guest. I am part of the Kurdish struggle. I am one of you. We know that the European community, and particularly Germany, use the excuse of terrorism and state security to stop a peace process. I want to tell them that President Nelson Mandela was also called a terrorist. Today he is the president of South Africa. I want to tell them that Robert Mugabe was called a terrorist. Today he is the president of Zimbabwe. President Sabo Joma was called a terrorist. Today he is the president of Namibia. My dearest friends and comrades, we hope that very soon that your leaders will be in your parliament in Kurdistan and you will have your own president. Our proposal to the world is very simple. If we want peace, then we must talk to the leaders of the Kurds. The war waged by Turkey is not only against PKK, it is also against human rights in Turkey. It is also war against the masses, the workers, and the labor movements. And it's a war against democracy in Turkey. Terrorism is used as an excuse to deny the human rights of the Kurds and also the people of Turkey. When I look at this gathering here, then I know that we sing and we dance. But like us before, I know that deep down in your heart, you have a desire to be free and to have self-determination. This dancing and singing here is your expression for a desire for your motherland. You do not want to be spread all over the world. You want to be in Kurdistan. Comrades, friends, the peace trade was stopped. But if I look at you here, I am convinced that nobody will be able to stop the determination of the Kurdish people to be free. BG Sirok INC. BG Sirok INC.